ようございます。今日はラーメンを作ります。楽しみですね。じゃあ始めましょう。
Yeah, I still masturbate while eating top ramen at a faster rate, and the bigger quantities it counts as rape when I'm slurping at this unbelievable pace. I turn the temperature up all the way to sweat up on my face. If you give no effort, if you got no money, then I got a cheap method. Crack it open, throw it in a pan and let it cook. Bitch, now that's a real education. Fuck books. If you wanna make it in college, acknowledge all the flavors that be dropping mad knowledge on these pussy ass canned goods. We got chicken and beef to boost the manhood. Anybody want a piece of me? We'll have to get this ramen first. Start with the shrimp and then the fire. If you're fully blazing, then the shit'll get you higher. 35 cents a pack, 3 for a dollar, unbelievable price. And that's the future of a blue collar worker. And I'm talking about ramen. The shit'll fill you up when you're feeling like an African. Come back when you're in the state that I'm in, and say hi to my homeboy Top Ramen.
Do you know why you're lonely? It's 'cause you're fat and gay. Don't choose the nice guys.
And you're a nice guy.
But you're fat. And you're fucking gay. And why don't girls see the inside?
Oh, they do.
Oh my god.
And they see that you're still fat and gay. There's no such thing as the friend zone. The only reason that you're lonely is 'cause you're fat and gay. There's no such thing as the friend zone. Friend zone. The only reason that you're lonely is 'cause you're fat and gay.